I'm pretty sick and tired of your Christian crutch. What else? Why don't you start thinking for yourself instead of listening to whatever your sexually frustrated pastor is feeding your sad, impressionable little brain? You get Father Fitzsimmons' name out of your filthy little mouth! That man is a miracle worker! He just very recently prayed the game right out of me!
Yeah.